like a Mack B81. There's a B70. Another B61, like that. Geneseo Lumber Incorporated. Yeah, about that, I'd suspect. It's a diamond tee. So you get the hood open on this. Nope. I don't think these cabs were here last time. Yeah. Is that a four banger? Let's see, what is it? It's just a firing order. Let's see, oh, it's a Mac. It's like a GMC. Yeah, it's international. All kind of followed the same design. Yeah, there's an international. There's like the one that's back, you know.
Oh, is that like the one in
It's kind of a cool looking one. Yeah. Chevy square body. That's a Chevy square body. That's one truck that is sure hip to be square. That's cool, look at that. Another Chevy stove bolt 6. Another Chevy stove bolt 6. It's like an old truck chassis, maybe. Interesting name. That's an interesting one, too. Never heard of that name before. There's just a frame without an engine, and then there's a Caterpillar way over there. Well, at least on the front. Yeah. Oh yeah, you're right. That's interesting.
Like right. Those, like those lights above the plow.
Oh yeah. like you have the, yeah, it looks like they use it as like a plow and a tow truck.
Yeah.
It's like a multi-purpose shop truck. Because they have to cut the grill off to get the plow under there. Interesting. Look at the size of the muffler on this thing, holy cow. I mean, it's probably not big for a truck this size, but still. Oh, look, I never realized that this is a fire engine. Cool. So we've got a thresher back there. McCormick Deering thresher. Wow. Can't think of all the fires that that thing probably fought. Oh, Brockway. Oh, yeah. Brockway. Registered in 91. And one last look at the row of Mack B series. I can't imagine what they're trying to do with that thing on top of it.
Stand up in it.
Oh yeah.
Or make it aerodynamic.
I think it was maybe for both. finally, the Coleman. This truck is so cool looking. I think it's funny how the engine hangs over the front axle.